The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
Well, it's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe and has found them all unworthy.
Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred. Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chops.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
the Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE.
So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Go for the arm bar and a punishing stretch.
You have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't wanna compromise your ability to throw a punch or lock in a hold. Himself from the ropes.
Turning the table. Reigns.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, a reversal by Priest. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Boom!
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, what a boot!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oof, loving blow to the chest.
Uh-oh. Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Firm control.
Big boot!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. He's got him scouted. Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Yeah. Swinging neck breaker connects.
And he tosses him back in now. Punishing their opponent. Loving blows. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh my God, we have a new champion.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt. Gunter from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Good night.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
Cocaine a clutch, nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it.
Elbow drop right on point.
From the middle rope.
Tossed back into the mat.
Vicious right forearm.
Priest gets countered.
Sequence of reversals there.
Still has some fight left.
Oh my!
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Getting carried around. That's spot to him. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, a man of Damian's size can do a whole lot of damage. Proof positive right there.
Damian Priest, crucifix.
Evading offense.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Able to reverse. Being carried around with ease.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Grabs a hold of Priest.
Drove him through the ring.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
What is it gonna take? Coquina clutches in. Time to go night-night.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of...
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way. No way. He is. He did it. Ooh.
Gunther cuts him off.
Ooh-wee.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Ah.
Priest has him lined up.
We're about to take a trip.
Super heavy chokeslam. We can have a new champion. Two.
We almost had a new champion.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
Down. Glam slam. Three fall.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal en masse, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
He's got his head no stick.
Look at this. Elevated triangles in. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, the elevated triangle. And that is a great way to get out of it.
Couple body shots all it took.
Oh. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.